Ever wonder if hunting for a special bus is a mission, or exploring through joyride buses will take us to and discover some of the places that such interesting route goes? Let's discover through our public buses in Singapore. On today's episode of Discovery Buses in Singapore, we'll be discovering the existing integrated transport hubs in Singapore. To recap on our recent previous videos, we'll talk about how the beauty of ITH may affect the existing bus interchanges in Singapore. Now, let the Amy show you the places that will be potentially moved into the ITH. Before we begin, the following episode involves just a fun prediction of the future. We are bus enthusiasts, not a terrorist threat. This is a bus enthusiast YouTube channel, which mainly focuses on Singapore public buses for education and entertainment. If you are a member of a public or a person working with an authority, bus enthusiasts exist. Just like truck and aviation enthusiasts, or even exotic car spotters and classic car enthusiasts. Just don't take it too seriously. Since Bukit Megah Interchange and Tiong Bahru ITH are among the best pair of candidates, let us find what are the potential bus interchanges to be moved into ITH with first-hand land. So, let us begin today's episode. Here is the infamous roadside bus terminal, Sims Place. Opened in 1992, it was first catered to Service 64, which has just been extended from MacPherson Terminal. Subsequently, in 2016 and 2017 respectively, services 134 and 137 were launched under Bus Service Enhancement Program, or BSEP, originating from this terminal. Since then, the parking lots have increased from just 3 lots for Service 64 into 7. As a result, this roadside bus terminal has been overcrowded with buses. Thus, these 3 bus services may potentially get amended into Bidadari ITH. Alongside with services 81 and 82, these 3 bus services might change their point of origin at Bidadari. One point to take note is that the roadside bus terminals will be extended in a few years' time, in due to the Land Transport Master Plan 2040 or LTMP, and these bus services will eventually get extended into Bidadari Estate. With upgraded facilities for bus captains in Bidadari ITH, coupled with a possibility that Bidadari ITH might be one of the anchor operators for Kim Chuan Region, Sims Place bus terminal will be gone for good. It is not known whether services 64 and 137 will still have a chance to bypass Sims Place. We now move on to Upper East Coast Terminal and Bedok South ITH, located on the eastern coast side of Singapore. Opened in 2001 to replace Marine Parade Bus Terminal, it catered up to 6 bus services in 2005. Subsequently, in 2016, Service 46 were launched, while in 2017, Services 25 and 55 were amended into Upper East Coast. The purpose of this terminal is to serve residents living nearby and army personnel from Bedok Camp. However, passenger usage still remains low for the past 2 decades. Beside the bus terminal lies the site of the upcoming Bedok South Thomson East Coast Line will open in 2025, and future Bedok South ITH will be placed together with the Thomson East Coast Line station. Thinking about it, it doesn't make any sense if both Upper East Coast Terminal and Bedok South ITH are side by side. But to demolish Upper East Coast Terminal, upgrade and amend all existing services from Upper East Coast Terminal to Bedok South ITH makes sense. Therefore, we can assume that the location of the future integrated transport hub plus Thomson East Coast Line station will be relocated a bit further down to Temasek Secondary School. Thanks to the new HDB BTO estates nearby, residents living in the BTO estate will have better access to the MRT stations and bus ITH. Next stop, moving over to the southwest side of Singapore, Buona Vista and Beauty World. Rumors have been speculating that Beauty World ITH will be the replacement for both Ghim Moh Bus Terminal and mainly Buona Vista. Although it is still considered under planning, by accepting the URA Master Plan, the layout plan for Beauty World, IDH is by far confirmed, in which the discussion of open tender is up for grabs. While the bus system in Buona Vista plus Ghim Moh Town combined do need to be reorganized into the one bus hub, we have been tinted on what bus services should be heading over to Beauty World IDH, so do check out on our latest video of Conspiracy Theory. Last but not least, we are back in the eastern side, Tampines Concourse and Tampines North IDH. Recently from the Facebook page I Love Tampines, at the time of this was recorded, they announced the status completion of the Tampines North Temporary Interchange somewhere 3rd quarter 2022. It will eventually be upgraded into an IDH alongside with Tampines North Cross Island Line in 8 to 9 years time. Till then, both the future MRT station plus ITH will be placed together in Tampines North Hub. So why are we bringing up Tampines Concourse? Rumor or not, there is a feeling that these bus services 18, 39, 129 and 298 might possibly be amended to originate from Tampines North, as they have great potential to ply within the estates of Tampines North. More bus services might be either amended or newly introduced, subject to demand. So in conclusion, there are 4 locations that can be potential to move into ITH at the new site. As of now, the construction of Tampines North Temporary Bus Interchange is underway, while Bidadari ITH is close to completion, but Beauty World and Bedok South still remains in the planning stages. Will you look forward for the new ITH such as these locations? Leave your comment down below. Thank you for watching, and do remember to join our Discord server.